first things first, always run your generator outside. It should be about 15 feet from your home and any open window or door. This is crucial, I'm telling you. I get a lot of customers that want to run it in an open garage, in a carport, or a shed that has ventilation. Do not run it indoors at all. Carbon monoxide is an odorless, invisible gas that will kill you. You do not want to run this indoors. Please do not. That is the number one thing with any generator.